Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, introduce myself. My name is Ahmad Iswanto. I'm from Mathematics Education Department of Muhammadiyah Professor of Hamkai University. Okay guys, today I create a training video track implementation a lesson plan about trigonometry function. Don't forget to watch this video and please like, comment, and subscribe. Okay guys, enjoy watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, student.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
How are you today?
I'm good. Doing good. I'm fine, sir.
Okay. Is all student already in the Zoom meeting?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, before we start learning today, first we say basmalah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, student, then I will check student attendance first and check the readiness of student uniforms. That means the student attendance when I call out the name of the student who is correct side present and tell me when a student is not present in this lesson. Do you understand?
Yes,
sir.
Okay, Exafera Ifatahila.
Present, sir.
Okay, Asma Husna.
Present, sir.
Okay, Intan Puspitasari.
Present, sir.
Okay, Kiki Amalia.
Present, sir.
Okay, Kristianti.
Present, sir.
Okay, Lazuali Sastra Al-Asri.
Present, sir.
Okay, Rika Hayunisa.
Present, sir.
Okay, student, good job. Everyone is present in today's class. Let's get started. Okay, for learning today, we are still using the same Google Classroom. Like yesterday, listen as a place to correct assignment. Later, I will give assignment for you to do it groups and that you will correct them in Google Classroom. Can all student understand?
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Today I will learning about trigonometric function. I hope after today, learning student can re-explain the concept of trigonometric function correctly and accurately, and then graph trigonometric function correctly and accurately, and then with the data it obtained, and then solve various problems that have to do with trigonometric function, but in the form of graph and obtained data. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, student, I hope that you will remain enthusiastic in running even though during the COVID-19 pandemic. You must keep your health and implement the health protocol recommended by the government. Okay, student, I'll be back in running. Before we start in today's lesson, it's a good idea to read and understand in advance the material about trigonometric function, put it your textbook, or via the internet. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Before entering the material explanation of trigonometric function, so we share screen, it makes a reference to the material on trigonometric function. Okay. Okay, student, please student to give their opinion after seeing the picture.
Sir, I want to answer.
Yes, please.
In my opinion, the relationship between the picture and the material of the trigonometric function is because they both have a wave-like shape.
Yes, great, Excel. Is there more?
Oh, sure.
Okay, okay, student. I need a little explain for the picture that this figure provides an example of an event that is often used by hospitals to check a patient's heart rate, and then where the event has the relationship with the trigonometric function material in which there is a calculation of amplitude and graph waveform that occurs when the data obtained is null. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, student, I will screen a PowerPoint about the trigonometry function material to the screen, and you will still open the textbook. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, student, today I will explain about a trigonometry function. Base competencies about material trigonometry function, namely 0.1, 3 times 10, explain the trigonometry function using the unit circle, and then a 0.2, 4 times 10, analysis change in the graph of trigonometry function due to change in content in the function y equals a c b in bracket 4 x plus c plus d. Learning objective about material trigonometry function. After participating in a series of learning activities, student can first re-explain the concept of trigonometry function correctly and accurately. Second, grab a trigonometry function correctly and accurately with the data it obtains. Third, solve various problems that have to do with trigonometry function, but in the form of graph and obtain data. Okay, learning material about trigonometry function. First, definition trigonometry function. Second, concept of trigonometry function. Third, graph of trigonometry function. Okay, definition trigonometry function. Trigonometry function, a function that includes the sine, cosine, tangent, and inverse function of the three function. And then, concept of trigonometry function. The trigonometry function is a function whose graph repeats itself continuously over a center period. The function of the period itself is the distance between two peaks or valleys, or the distance between the beginning of the peak and the end of the valley. In addition, there is an amplitude which it half the difference between the maximum and minimum values of a function. The amplitude formula is as follows. A equals y max minus y min over 2. General formula, first, fx equals a sin k in bracket for x plus minus b plus minus c. And then second, fx equals a cosine k in bracket for x plus minus b plus minus c. And last, third, fx equals a tangent k in bracket for x plus minus b plus minus c with value p equals 180 degrees. Information, a equals amplitude, k equals many well from 0 until 2p, b equals cot slide right minus and to the left plus, and last c equals cot slide up plus and down means. Okay. Special formula to find the value of A equals the amplitude, absolute value of A. And then to find the value of K, T equals 2P over K. And last, to find the value of C, max equals absolute value of A plus C. And then mean equals minus absolute value of A plus C, the do elimination of max and then means. Okay. Okay, student, referential about material trigonometry function, namely a student books mathematics, and then a teacher book mathematics, and last a module or writing Muhammad Faikul Rahman about material trigonometry. Okay, student, before proceeding to graphical form, do you understand the explanation?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir. I will share screen the GeoGebra software application to make it easy to draw graph of trigonometry function. Help make a graph first so as to attack time in today's learning. If you want to practice making it, you can see on the YouTube link that Sil has provided on WhatsApp group. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, student, on the graph of the trigonometric function, which can be seen on the screen for me the radius of a circle, namely one. Started the explanation the form of the sine and cos graph, where the function graph in is a red is the graph of trigonometry function sine, and then where the blue on is the graph of the trigonometry function cos. Okay, student, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then we do a proof where when the graph is given a different number of cell units, but the magnitude of the cell angles is the same, the amplitude value is the same whether it will change its location or not. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, student. Graph one, we enter the function, namely y equals 2 sin in bracket for x plus 60 degrees plus 3, and then we'll graph 2, we enter its function, namely y equals 2 sin in bracket for x plus 60 degrees minus 4. Okay, student, have you ever installed GeoGebra software before?
I have installed the GeoGebra software.
Okay, what about the order?
No, sir.
Okay, student. No, sir. Okay, student, who have not installed the GeoGebra software, please install now.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Okay, for Razuwaldi, are you willing to draft the graphic?
Yes, sir. I want to search in my GeoGebra software.
Okay, please, Razuwaldi.
Okay, I'm going to put the equation y equals 2 sin x plus 60 degree plus 3 and y equals 2 sin x plus 60 degree minus 4 into the GeoGebra input, and we get a graph like this. Right, sir.
Okay, thank you, Razuwaldi. Okay, student, please pay attention to the change the have occurred in the graph and give a conclusion.
Sorry, sir. I want to answer.
Yes, please, Rika.
In my opinion, every difference in the value that is entered, the position of the graph will change even though it has the same angle.
Okay.
Right, sir.
You. Okay, thank you, Rika. Yes, great, Rika. Is there more?
No, sir.
Okay. Okay, student. Do anyone want to be asking of the explanation delivery today?
Me, sir.
Okay, please, Christianti.
I want to ask on the PowerPoint slide page 3.
Okay, what's a minute? I will take a look at the PowerPoint.
Yes, sir. There is a formula 3, y equals y max minus y min over 2. Why is it different from the formula below, namely amplitude equals the absolute value a while the same amplitude?
Okay, Christianti. So it's actually the same. What distinguishes it is only the forms of the formula is different, but the result is the same. Okay, example. Prove that the amplitude value A equals 1 if now y max equals 1 and then y min equals minus 1. solution, then we want to prove using the formula A equals y max minus y min over 2. The result, then A equals 1 minus in bracket 4 minus 1 over 2 equals 2 over 2 equals 1. Okay? You understand?
Yes, understand, sir.
Okay. Will the absolute value regarding of the whether it is positive or negative, the result is still positive. Do you understand, Christianity?
Yes, understand, sir.
Okay, any other question?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. No, sir. Okay, student. If there are no more questions about trigonometric function, about today's material, as usually, you will give a group assignment to discussion today's material. The group is like yesterday, namely, here you have formed three groups, where each group consists of two or three members, namely, group one, Extraferi Patahila and Lika Hairunisa. Group two, Razuadi Sasa Asri and Asma Husna, and then group three, Kristianti, Kiki Amalia, and Intan Puskitasari. Okay, you have provided the assignment for the group in Google Classroom, and the code is still the same.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay. Sir.
Please. Okay, student, when the work is finished, have you correct the answer from the practice question?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what's the minutes? I will check the Google Classroom. Okay, good job. Okay, student, half the result are good.
Thank you.
Okay. Yes,
thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay, student, to end the meeting today, you want to know the conclusion you got from today's lesson. You ask one person to give their argument regarding the material obtained at today's meeting. Please.
Me, sir.
Okay, Razuali, please.
Okay, in my opinion, the material I got at today's meeting regarding trigonometric function is trigonometric function are functions that include the sine, cosine, tangent, and inverse function of the three function. And for graph problem, the trigonometric function can change depending on the data used, he acquired, and so. Enough, sir.
Okay, very good argument, Azuli. Thank you very much.
Welcome, sir.
Okay, student. Do you understand the material about trigonometric function?
Yes, understand, sir.
Yes, understand, sir.
Understand,
yes,
sir.
Understand, sir. Yes, understand, sir.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, student, because our meeting time is over, let's end by reading a prayer read by one of you first, please.
Okay, friend, before ending the lesson, it will be better if we pray. Let's pray together, begin. Finish. Greet to our teacher. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.
See you, sir.
Next time, sir.
Thank you very much, sir, for
your. You're welcome.